This is just a white blank piece of paper, which represents the future of India. And I have the pen. Yes, the youth of India has the pen, and it depends on the youth as to what the youth wants to ink down on this white sheet of paper. Namaskaram to the repository of the sovereign will of people, the temple of democracy. Humble obeisances to the intellectual panel of jury members, and a frenetic afternoon to the exuberant brothers and sisters of incredible India. This is Nupur Mala, the voice of Jharkhand representing Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan. And I have chosen to vehemently speak on the topic, youth at the well, leading towards sustainable future. Lend me a years as India turns 77 and India has a story to tell. The countdown starts. Every second tickle with hopes and aspirations and prayers of millions. Scientists crossed fingers as fire kindled in their heart. And at last, into the void.